President Anthony Carmona this morning left for Barbados, where he will deliver a lecture titled Youth and Caribbean Identity, Redefining Caribbean Pride for the 21st Century Youth. According to a statement from the Office of the President, the forum is being hosted by the University of the West Indies Student Today Alumni Tomorrow organization. President Carmona will return on the 21st of April. During his absence, Senator Christine Kangaloo, President of the Senate, will act as President.